symbols. You're going too fast for me.
Come on, sorcerer, catch us!
Hey, slow down. You'll exhaust our villain.
This is your tower. It's evil.
Doesn't he ever get tired? I really should get back to studying.
Come on, we had a long journey today. Please, Mother said to try to exhaust him. Be brave, sorcerer. Your fight is far from over.
Your mother's going to wonder where we are.
It's been a long road. You have the right to stretch your legs.
Yes.
Amicia!
Look at that.
A castle.
Let's go see.
No! All right, then. Time to run. Hugo, you're going to sweat like a hog.
I am sweating like a hog.
It's good for you. I like your new home.
It's a castle.
All right.
Perfidius is invading my castle!
Yes! And I'm going to turn you into a beetle!
Amicia! He's too powerful! We have to hide!
Yes.
I'll count to 10. Then I'll come for you, King Hugo and...
Amicia the Amazon!
Of course. So go! Now!
Come, Amicia the Amazon!
One,
we have to find a good hiding place. Good.
Three,
let's keep an eye on
four,
him now. Yes!
Five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10! I'm coming!
He's coming, he's coming!
I smell fear. I, Lucas, Perfidius among the Perfidius, swear to make a stew out of your toes and eat it!
He's horrible!
Aha! You are resourceful, but I will find you all the same.
Are you there? Where could you be?
You know what? We should hunt him too. Oh, yes!
My patience has been tested many times before. I will find you.
Goodness!
You got so scared!
Fair enough. Well, I'll get back to studying now.
Lucas?
Well, if I want to become an alchemist...
But you are an alchemist.
I'm still your mother's apprentice.
All right, go and study. We'll stay a little longer.
Right. Goodbye.
Come, let's see the rest of the castle.
As you wish, good king.
I'm glad Lucas stayed with us.
Me too. We wouldn't be here if not for him.
Oh, can I climb those rocks?
Of course. Just don't fall.
I never fall.
Yes, sure.
King Hugo patrols the ramparts of his great wall.
What can you see from up there?
My kingdom.
Is it prosperous?
It was, but then Lucas attacked.
Oh, yes. The infamous sorcerer.
Oh, a river. It's the sea.
Let's patrol there. Very pretty. So?
This is where my kingdom stops.
That branch is your frontier.
Yes!
Why not?
Look out, Amicia the Amazon! Enemy ships coming! They're going to attack us!
Oh no! What do we do?
Stay at the frontier and sing them before they pass! Back to your post, Amicia! Behind the branch!
Thank you. us.
Here comes the sorcerer's army.
I see them. We'll save your land, my king. One down.
Yes, keep going. More ships are coming.
No foul magic will defile this kingdom.
Only good magic. Yes, the king applauds.
Let them come. I'll crush them. Many tried to invade us.
But we pushed them back.
Because we are the House of Darun.
Hello.
Oh, hello.
Hello.
I was passing by and I heard your sling.
Oh, it can be pretty loud, yes.
I wanted to ask you, can I play with you?
Yes, but who are you?
I'm Tona. I live nearby.
All right. We're Hugo and Amicia.
Can you shoot, Tona?
Of course I can.
Great. I'm the king and she's my captain and we're fighting a sorcerer's army.
I'll fire the cannon then.
Now let's fight.
Wow. Boom. You're good.
They keep coming.
And they'll keep sinking. Our defenses are too strong for them.
Soldier Tona, keep firing that cannon.
Yes, we're kicking their asses.
They're evil asses.
Hey, calm down. You're starting to speak the devil's tongue.
It's war. There's no place for manners.
All right, give them the coup de grace, Tona.
Here comes the cannonball.
Oh no, Hugo, take cover. All right, boys. You won. They surrendered.
Surrender accepted. I should go now. I'm late for work.
You work?
Yes, on my father's farm with my brothers.
Are you all right?
I must go. Bye.
Good luck, then.
Goodbye, Tana. He was nice.
Come along, my king. The war is over. Let's keep following this river.
You sunk so many. You're a great captain. And Tona was nice.
He was, yes.
I'd like to have a friend like him.
I know. But we'll settle down soon, and you'll make friends.
You're sure?
As soon as we know how you're doing.
That could be a long time.
Not this time. This time is different. I know it.
I hope so.
We'll have to climb this. You pull me up this time.
What?
Just kidding. I'll help you.
You're too heavy anyway.
How dare you?
One day I'll be able to. Whoa, that castle is huge.
What do you say? Do we attack it?
All right. I'm ready.
Now, charge!
Charge!
The gate is closed, Captain. What do we do?
Let me see. Ha! It's locked up tight.
They saw us coming.
Let's sneak in.
Yes, it's a good plan.
Ooh, I feel evil around us.
It's a bit dark.
Come on, my king. They don't expect us to sneak in.
Yes.
Oh, I think the sorcerer's men are close.
Really?
Are you hurt?
No, but I want to go back now.
I agree. That's enough for today.
Yes. Amicia, there are food and clothes.
People live here.
We've broken their ceiling. Maybe they heard.
Let's just be careful for now.
You smell that? It smells like a fireplace.
What?
It's all burned.
It's recent. These baskets, they're beehives.
But why are they burned?
I don't know. Let's be discreet and get out.
Maybe it was an accident.
Where are the people? This way.
Uh,
What's going on?
How many of you are there?
Wait! We didn't mean to trespass. We fell here by accident. We'll leave if you show us how.
Lies!
I swear! I don't know what's happening here, but we have nothing to do with it.
Lies! You bloody thieves! I'll cut you to pieces!
Run!
Come back here!
We need an exit!
The door!
No! 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 Come!
You're going nowhere!
He's still behind us!
Keep an eye out for an exit!
This was one time too many. Don't think we'll let you go.
Through here! He won't follow!
Quick!
Leave it to me!
I beg you! No! Please!
Should have thought of that before you lot stole from us!
Shh!
This Matthias! That's how we make sure they don't come back!
I lost two! A boy and a girl! You didn't see them?
No. No, that man on the ground's the last we got.
Well, kill them if you find them!
We must get out of here.
Yes, quick!
They're crazy.
What a mess.
Let's cross
now. What
no,
use do you have for me, honey?
No, because they want to see us.
Matthias, come! They got Grandad pretty bad.
Shit, no.
I see it in the house.
No,
well,
Grandpa! Oh, it looks bad. Dad will be back from the market any time now.
We could hide here. They'd
find
us. We'd have to keep going.
It's a bloodbath. Lord.
Don't stand there whining. There may still be some of them around. Go help the others.
I don't feel well, Matthias.
I don't give a damn!
It's...
You won't move.
Whatever.
I'll handle it. That toolbox, it'll make a noise.
It's the last time they'll come here. I tell you.
You don't have to kill all of them, you lunatic.
Steady.
Just needed goddamn work.
Someone's still hiding!
Oh, where are you? Let's be quick. We get back to the cart. We get away from this place.
What?
Mommy will be so angry. We just won't tell her. We'll leave as soon as we get to the cart, anyway.
Where's that little shit now? You're supposed to stand guard. This is all on you!
We're going to have to climb up. Quietly.
Donna! Get your damned ass over here right now!
I've heard
of you.
Oh no. This is where Donut lives.
Maybe he's still away.
I hope so. Let's try through here.
At least they didn't damage these ones.
Wait.
Hiding somewhere.
Let me see the pots. That would work. If I throw it behind him.
The hell? I've got an axe! I warn you!
Thank you.
chance.
Saints protect me.
You were Dad's biggest mistake, but I will fix it!
Stop!
Hugo, stay behind me!
Who are you?
We got lost, we're leaving. Just let the boy go.
You hear that, Remy?
Are you with the thieves?
No, we just arrived. Listen, it's our fault if he was late.
You have no right to be here! Remy, you handle it. And don't disappoint me.
But the boy?
He's the right age to learn.
You shouldn't have come.
You don't want to do this, believe me.
You talk too much.
Amicia? Don't hurt me. Where are we? No! It's starting again. I need help. Wait for me! Are you the only one here? Where's Amicia? No! Don't go! Breathe! Breathe! To go back. I need my sister and my mummy. Maybe he knows where they are. Yes, maybe they're through here.
left this place? Amicia? Mommy? Lucas? Where are you? I feel bad. No! It hurts! Please! Please! Stop screeching and help me! Help me! Find them! Help me! No! Not that! Leave me alone! Leave me alone! Stop this noise! What do you want? You're so noisy!
Look who's awake.
Did you sleep well?
I was dreaming. Where are we?
Was it your island dream again?
Yes. I was sick, and then there was a big bird that saved me. But what happened, Amicia? At the farm?
We were playing by the river, remember? But you felt very tired all of a sudden. So I carried you back, and you fell asleep.
It's probably just a lack of salt in your blood.
But, Amicia...
It's been a long trip, Hugo. We're all exhausted. But the Red City's at hand. We'll get you checked there.
You know, we're going to meet a great alchemist there. From the Order. They know the macula very well. They've been studying it for centuries.
Yep, they didn't come to help us in Guienne before we had to flee. They didn't know the Inquisition would come after us. They are ready to welcome us now. Let's hope they'll make up for it, then.
They will. The macula's not just in Hugo's blood. It concerns everybody. And it can change everything.
What's that? I don't know. Be careful. Let's see.
Hello there!
Hello. What's going on?
We're looking for a boy and a girl.
What did they do exactly?
They trespassed on a family's property. There was an argument and men were slaughtered. The younger brother witnessed it.
Oh, that's horrible. I hope you find the culprits.
Oh, I do too. The boys are my nephews.
Mother, we need to leave. Now.
Yes. Sorry, we still have quite the road ahead of us.
Hello.
We won't take long.
The boy! It's them! Come here! Ah!
No, wait! No!
Amicia!
You! Get the cart! Oh, don't let her get away!
I know you're in there somewhere! Show yourself!
She was right there.
Still.
She must be still around.
Open your eyes.
Let's extend the search of the fields.
Yes, I've come away.
Careful, she's wicked. She might be right next to you.
We've got company. Search everywhere.
They can't. They need you. Hugo needs you. All right, it must have gone down the hill. Move fast, unseen. Careful, you can do it.
You saw how they devoured the Tyrus and Remy. How do we kill such monsters?
Let's try cutting off their heads. We'll call a priest if we must.
Keep going. If you die, they die.
Escape. Hiding in the grass. Bad choice. Think I won't find you, cowards?
Oh. Trespassing!
Please!
She's going to...
Hugo!
He's still breathing. It's the shock.
It's over. It's all right. It's all right.